You just heard how the Rotary and other groups are working to eradicate polio around the world. Now we seem to hear a backlash against some vaccinations such as measles. Would you comment on that?
I think I would come out just about the same way Jeb Bush did. Everybody ought to get vaccinated, have their children vaccinated. There is no evidence that it is associated with autism. Clearly, we're going to have an uprising of diseases if we don't immunize. We've had an epidemic of not only measles, but now whooping cough.